some slag on the top, floating on the top of the molten metal, so I'm going to be scooping that off.